Hello everyone. What I'm going to attempt to do now is to slide the cabin onto the trailer frame. I don't know if you can see it in that view, but I pre-wired the cabin wiring underneath the trailer. And I also have wire hangers for the extra wiring that will go on for the clearance lights along the trailer sides. So I'm going to try to slide it off the wooden crib that's on right now and push it onto the trailer. Hopefully it'll go okay. Get some gloves. That's it. It's on the trailer. Fits perfect. There's a little bit of slop to allow the glue to get in down the sides, but only an eighth of an inch this time. I used to allow a quarter inch. I'm getting a little better at being more accurate building my frames. So this one is a tighter fit. This is a really long video, but I just thought I'd show a couple of features. These are Thule roof tracks, one on each side. They can accommodate either Thule roof rack mounts or Yakima roof rack mounts, because they're both the same. The tracks are the same, not the roof mounts. And inside, hopefully you can see along the sides here. Let's see. You'll see this PVC lumber that is glued and bonded to the ceiling here. And what that's for is so that the roof tracks are bonded right down through the roof and into the PVC lumber. There's also a bolt, a nut and washer at the front for extra safety. And because these sit partially onto the sidewall, their weight loading capacity will be the same as if they were bolted to the roof of a car or an SUV or a pickup truck. So you just have to pay attention to the static load and build accordingly. All right, that's it. Thanks for watching. Thanks to all the people that subscribed. Have a good day.